be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew.
Glory to you, O Lord.
This is how the birth of Jesus Christ came about. When his mother Mary was betrothed to Joseph, but before they lived together, she was found with child through the Holy Spirit. Joseph, her husband, since he was a righteous man, yet unwilling to expose her to shame, decided to divorce her quietly. Such was his intention when, behold, an angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream and said, "Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary, your wife, into your home, for it is through the Holy Spirit that this child has been conceived in her. She will bear a son, and you are to name him Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins." All this took place to fulfill what the Lord had said through the prophet, "Behold, the virgin shall be with child and bear a son, and they shall name him Emmanuel," which means God is with us. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Please all be seated for the homily.
The parish was established in 1870, and supposed to be, we have celebrated bigly the 150th in 2020. But you know what happened? There was COVID. But we still continue to live our faith and to do our apostolate, to witness to the gospel of Christ. What happened from 2021, September 8, until September 8, 2022 in this parish? And I have identified some highlights, although I was not able to record in details everything, activities external, and then I don't have the capacity to evaluate the interiority of the parish, the movements of the Spirit. Anyway, these are the things that happened in the parish from September. Okay, from August. August 21, August 14, CM sisters died with COVID. It's August 14, 2021. August 22, Maria Teresa Campos resigned from commentator's ministry due to some illness. That's why we pray for her now. She's bedridden. A year ago, she tendered her resignation because that time she felt already something is not well. She's part of the parish. She had served like 38 years in this parish. On September 8, 2021, we celebrated the fourth consecration anniversary, and the celebration was held at 5 p.m. Mass. We have councils, chapel coordinators, CVMP, ministries, associations, and I remember Tita Delia Harantilla sponsored our snacks. Thank you. That was 2021. September 8, 2021, dedication with candle lighting and floral offering, and the lead group was pastoral councils together with ministries and associations and chapel coordinators, Hermana Hermano Mayor. And that was also a simple celebration. September 8 also, that was the time when the old wooden wood na dito sa likod, na nagahigda, was placed under the custody of Saul Season and family. That's why makita ninyo dira ang wooden door, I mean. Kag may memo nga 664 is not ownership but custody. It's custodial. So they take good care of the door. Kag dira nga area, because nakita kong inang area, center man sang mga prosesyon, hosanahan, kag Corpus Christi, so dira ginbutang. So a copy of the agreement was at the parish office, filed in the parish office. September 10, I remember the start of youth virtual formation initiated by Joshua, King Haranilia, Hannah, and Ray. And I gave the first talk on prayer. So that was virtual, online. September 16, we have COVID deaths of the priests, Father Lorenzo Camacho, Father Crescente Amparo, Anastasio Gonzalez, Father Gerardo Arroyo, Domingo Alimahin. That was a very sad moment in the diocese. 12 priests died of and with COVID. September 18 also, PSI for the young, 18 of them under Katma Lazarte, Abigail Vardeleon, and Bonnie De Gala started. Of course, we offered free lunch for around like 1 year and a half of formation for the young people. That's why the effects, you know, you see the effects on them and in them. They become more active and sincere and well-formed and well-motivated to serve the parish. In fact, we have purchased a kamalig for them for their session and for their seminars. Thank you for the donors. Sang hindi na ako party sa Iloilo, hindi na ako party sa diocese, ang akon lang party sa parokya. Kaya gusto ko i-highlight ang movements of the spirit in the parish. On October 10, 2021, parish launching of synod and synodality. And there was an orientation and training for lay leaders. Naginhiwat. October 11, start of the renovation of Paris CR. Kag natapos ina. Pero subong budlay magmentenar. Kay nagaguba-guba, may ginaguba, may gaguba. Kay ti, permi ginagamit. Pero ginbutang naton da nga may duhagid ka bata daily na nga mag-take care sila. I hope wala nagawas ang reklamo kundi nga gina-address ina. Ang funds ginkuha sa Fiesta Minatay 2021. Nag-start October 11, natapos ang CR renovation October 26. And then, ang natabo, may launching of Synod on October 18 sa Haro Cathedral. We participated also. Pagkatapos, ang mga fans sa Gua, si Alvin, industrial fan, attempting tani nga mapahaganhagan ng init, gin-install. November 1 and 2 of 2021, masses in La Paz Church instead of cemetery, celebrated in La Paz instead of cemetery due to COVID restrictions. I remember IATF ordered all cemeteries are to be closed from October 29 to November 2. But I wonder, malls and markets and restaurants are open. I recorded it. The former president announced November 2 as working holiday, as well as December 24 and 31. That was last day, like, what happened, Lord? What is the movement of your spirit? Why is it that in big celebrations of the church, churches and cemeteries are closed? what does this mean? Anyway, without judgment, I'll take it as it is. But I recorded it because it's a significant decision and impact on our parish life. Of course, November 4, birthday, my birthday, kag simple nga celebration, siopaw. November 20, renewal of commitment to serve of 27 extraordinary ministers. I remember William Ngipin as initiate, and recollection was held for this as preparation for the renewal. November 21, Feast of Our Lady of the Rule, turnover ceremony from Mrs. Teresa Cerudo to Mrs. Mary Jane Dayot. I remember Father Christopher Villa was the main celebrant, and the theme was Our Lady of the Rule, Spiritual Vessel. And Father Tupé delivered a very, very good homily and reflection. November 24, start of the construction of flood bars dira sa kilid sang church. Thank you, Engineer Raul Ibalies, Alvin Subosa, Cefelina Sadaba, Rolly, Mr. Gian, Rachel Yubilisena. I remember sang pag-meeting naton kay nagasulod ang baha. Kag-concern gig kita, most especially Engineer Raul, kag-tinguan gid, kag may barana na subong, that's why bisan magsaka ang tubig, diretso ng tulog ko, kay when ako nakulbaan, nga pagkaaga, nagabaha naman ang simbahan. Kag-ara, ang epekto ya, nagabukbok ang wood, dira. Kag na-solve or less. Sang December 13, Diyos Gugma Lapas anniversary, that was a big event here in the parish. And then some December 15, Alfonso Baliesa gave 20 sacks of rice as part of the continuing social apostolate. December 15, Typhoon Odette, you remember, kagrabe gid ang pangamuyo naton kay tarapal lang ni Diyos ko. Basi ma-uklab ni ang tarapal. Kaginakulbaan man kita kay ang narangan ni basi akwato niyang simbahan bala kumatumba. Wala lang kamo kabalo kung ano ang ginahimo ko that time. Prusugid ko na, gauyat ko cross. Sang gabi. Gatindog ako dira. Kagsige panawag sa Ginoo. Salamat, wala gid. Bisan utod sang branch, wala. Hindi nga kalipay ko, wala kay may dito sa plaza. Hindi, kundi nga, thank you Lord. Kay ginspare mo kami, ginproteksyonan mo kami. Samtang nagatulumba tong mga kahoy sa plaza, kagdiri sa pihak, ang simbahan intact. Kagang kumbento nga daan. Kagang tarapal, ni single gisi, wala gid. Ginpamatian ni Lord aton pangamuyo. Daw ka imposible. December 24, Christmas production number and Bible stories with COA. A very good presentation. And I, kag nagahilibi kita sa to, kag nanamian gi kita. Thank you. Very active ang youth that time. And then veneration of Santo Nino, initiated by Alvin, sang December 24, ginpreparar ina, although may mga restrictions pa during that time. Of course, nagbayad kita seminaryo sa aton seminarista, 100,000 na record ko pa diri, kag-continue naton ina. Kay ginatingob ko magbayad, 100,000. And then, gin-announce sang January 16, parish announcement regarding wedding preparations. Nga ang mag-call sang mga preparations diri sa simbahan, Mother Butlers, kag hindi ang wedding coordinator. Because during that time, Naga-confuse ang tao kung sino nga instruction sundon ila sang wedding coordinator o aton sa parokya. Kintadlong na naton ina iya sang parokya. Ang wedding coordinator dito ka mo sa hotel. Pero kung diri, coordinate ka mo sa amon because we know better. Sa pagpreparar. Kag kung may introduce sila nga bag-o, coordinate lang. Kay kung ma-accommodate, wala gid problema. And since then, at Peter, nag-smooth na ang aton nga celebration. January 16, Fourth Sad-Sad in La Paz in honor of Santo Niño, and I hope we continue this. Gin-initiate in Inday Peter, that last like 20, basta, mga 4 years ago, 5 years ago. And then, Paris Orientation and Synodality sa January 18, may meeting sa mga Paris leaders naton for the fiesta. That was January 19. May meeting na for fiesta and souvenir program, projects ang sacred vessels, etc. And then, of course, na-record ko man diri, amo na yung pari, kung nga ang nag-isolate kami, you know, nag-ubo-ubo ako that time. Wala, hindi man to COVID, pero it's better nga maghalin ako para nga ma-free ang parokya, hindi ma-lockdown. Tapos ang nagbantay sa akon, wala man nag-COVID. Butang balon, dito COVID. Kaya nagbantay sa akon si Dada kag si Bonbon, negative man. Pero why ako nagpaswab, nag-isolate lang ako. That was 2 weeks. No absent ako. Diri. And then, ang natabo, Paris leaders presented sa celebrations natin December 27 to January 22. Mag-generate some funds sa liturgical vessels. Kagkadasig sa ito. Naka-raise kita like mga 200,000 dayon. 2 in 2 weeks. Na-order ang aton mga gamit. And then ang aton nga pag-purchase na mga 500,000 including our monstrance which cost like 300,000. Thank you sa sponsors. Kag dito ko nakita ka-generous sa mga tao. Father, ano pang bululigan? Father, ano pa dira? Basta party sa simbahan. God bless you. And then, ang natabo sa parish, ano, may feeding na kita, February 22, gin-resume ang feeding kada lunch, kada Wednesday, kagsigi ina, under sa supervision ni Lisa, kagsubong may mga bugas, kagsigi lang, in honor of St. Joseph, extension of St. Joseph year. And then, mga COA, nag-report sila, etc. Mga youth. And then, my purchase of the sacred vessels, February 10. Yung purchase natin ina. February 11, Feast Our Lady of Lourdes. May mga 3 dumas. And then, nagdugang kita sang plastic chairs, nga another 100. So, we have 400 chairs actually na-acquire sang parokya. Kaginagamit na sa mga celebrations and gatherings naton. May mga sponsors. Thank you. So, I hope intact pa ina. Wala kaladula. Andaman lang inang mga chairs nga ina. Ginatago na. Kaginapagwa lang kung Domingo. CWL installation. Of course, na-record ko man din ang pag-invade ni Putin sa Ukraine. That was February 24. But that's the world affair. Ha? Di na naya. Parish lang akon. Then start of Novena, Nuestra Senora de Guia, February 24. And then Ash Wednesday, March 2, 2022. Kagangaton prayers for Ukraine and the Russian war. Sang February 8, March 8, gin-recognize, nag-anniversary ang Divine Mercy, traveling icon. Munang mga movement, parish, opens ang religious exhibits, March 11, Calvario 2. Nag-alabot sanday Sara de la Peña, mga CBMP, Dr. Noe Batagas, President, etc. That was also a success. March 11, First Friday, gin-announce, nag-continue na ang confession every Wednesday. Kag every Wednesday, may mga confessions kita. March 16, gininstruction lang si Emmy nga ang mga associations, kung may celebration, hindi na pagkuhaon ng sobre nga kolekta, nadumduman ko gito, kaya ka-confuse. Kay may celebration gani, asosasyon, mahulog sa sobre, kolekta, tapos kuhaon Manila. Bako ang nahulog sa kolekta-kolekta. Fundraising kagano inyo na, pero kung ihulog sa kolekta hindi na pagi-confuse nga inyo na kay iya na sang kolekta kaging tadlong ko na palihog bisan sino nga pari amo na karon kun mahulog kay imo tapos kwaon mo man kay ti amon to father na naimo mo ang simbahan naton karon nga fundraising hindi na pwede. Kung fundraising outside, non-sacramental, outside the church. I mean, kung outside the mass. Ang misa, iya-iya sang parokya. Bisan ako, hindi ako ka-fundraising for myself sa misa. No. Misa, iya sang parokya. Bisan assistant priest. In-explain ko na kay confusion nga po, kay mga practice, hindi eksakto. So may mga correction man along the way. Huh? So hindi lang kung maglain ng buot. And then, dali na lang, March, para may ara kita nga mga starts ng Paris Lenten exhibits in lieu of Good Friday. Remember, April 6, wala na kita. Kisa kita sa parokya nga wala nagpagwa sang karo, kay nag-exhibit kita. Pero ginlisensya naton sa obispo. Kagang obispo nag-visit man, kag-happy man, okay, no problem. Next year na lang kami bishop, ma-procession. Pero I think St. Clement's Cathedral nag-procession sang ilak karo. Then, of course, April 10, Palm Sunday, blessings ang mga vestments, bago naton ng mga vessels. April 11, Bagyo Agaton. Okay. Grabe ang nakalatabo ni Diri. And then, sang may sang fiesta, nag-distribute mo kita sacks of rice, may mga donors. Okay. Padayon kita sa aton nga mga social apostolate. Novena sa lapas, nag-start May 15. May mga gift packs kita every day sa Novena. Thank you sa sponsors. Dumduman nyo to. May mga bugas, may mga kunanudera. In honor of the Blessed Virgin Mary. And then, ang CBS, ang Bamboo Craft nag-close. Kaginistoryahan naman sa Madre, May 31. Kay kung i-close mo na, usufruct ina. So, bilok abot ang balon, ibalik na sa diocese. Pero nagsungka ang mga madre nga ti close lang anay pero ibalik nila sa pila ka adlaw kon may capacity na. So amo nang status dira kay iya na yasang diocese usufruct ina. Napabalo ko lang sa inyo nga naplastar ina. And then ang aton nga mga birthday celebration na ilita dumduman ko to June 16 diri. Big celebration kag open man celebrations diri. Kung sino gusto mag-birthday diri ate, coordinate lang, open na daya. Si Ma'am Maricar, si Kapitan, kung gusto yan din mag-birthday. Ma'am Lita, kung sino da, meaning to say ang parokya, hindi lang man church, kundi mga celebrations man, allowed. Okay? Solemnity of Corpus Christi, nadumduman natin may possession. And then, may graduation sang batch 2 sang youth formation sa Parao, Kalumpang. Feast of the Sacred Heart of Jesus, June 24. Feast of Immaculate Heart, June 25. And then, sang July 27, nag-start ako sang homilies, series of homilies and thematic. Kag hindi siya Bible-based directly, pero theme. Kaging konsulta ang tao and they like it. Although may iban nga, isa kabilo nga nagreklamo. Kag na-explain na sa iya. And then, sa parish request naton, announcement naton, sa mga prayers of the faithful, nag-contribute mga parishioners, daily mass goers, gina-incorporate naton sa aton daily masses, ang aton mga intentions, without pay of course, ang aton intentions kaya sa parokya. Of course, diri, Thanksgiving ni Felix, ang July 9, thank you sa sponsors, July 9, Thanksgiving ni Father Felix. And then, nabutang ko man diri, start of nocturnal adoration of the some consolers of the two hearts. That was July 13, kada Friday dira. Veneration of relics, the Saint Therese and other saints, July 14. Manugtapos na ako parish, start of repair of diri palayas kay nagatulo dira, that's August 1. Okay, kag gin-contribute ang ano sang hermano mayor, parish administration kag pastoral council. Gatulo na diri sa wing, kagatulo didto pakayo. And then parte sa MBMG, parte sa mga bayo nga ginasuksok sa simbahan, istoryahan ina kung paano i-announce. And then announcement sang ceiling fans August 6, ara nag-andar ng ceiling fans. Thank you sa sponsors, God bless you. Ha? Ceiling fans naton. Ambot kun okay na, ikambalon nyo kay kung gusto nyo dugangan, depende sa aton engineers, pero kung okay man lang, no need. And sa alihi, pari, explain ang mga thematic approach sa homily, meeting sang katikist this August 29 for face-to-face nga mga ano naton, katikesis, start sang Tristesas Exhibit September 6, Amuni, September 6, and then Paris Consecration today, September 8. Amuning mga highlights, balan ko may mga individual events pa nga wala ko na record, pero that's the story of 1 year sa aton parokya. May Paris Administration, may Association, may mga ministries, may mga social apostolate, may mga akig, may mga instruction, may mga controversial, may mga fundraising, may mga damo lang. Activities naton sa parokya. Pero isa lang ang aton tuyo, na magtubo ang pagtuo sa sining parokya kagang kada isa may iyang function. Ginpresentar ko sa inyo, hindi magnami nga aton mga activities, kundi makita naton kung kaisa malipat kita nga may mga movements sa parokya. And it is in these activities that the Holy Spirit acts sa heart naton, sa donations naton, sa acts, sa aton services, sa aton mga corrections, sa aton mga homilies, sa aton mga sacraments, sa aton mga activities, sa aton love of the poor, tanan. Apat ang ginaobra naton. Priestly to worship God. Prophetic evangelization, catechesis, seminar, sige, formation sa youth. Kingly service, bisan gamay lang, mga bugas, mga kunanudira, dilata, kag mga sige. And then, sa administration, amo ini ang pag-manage, mga flood nga mga muni, mga electric fan, mga ano na. Padayunon naton ang kooperasyon, pagbinuligay, kada isa, may iyang function. Pari, nag-lead, pero hindi siya mahimo ini tanan kung why ka mo. And that's why that's a parish. And that's the reason why we celebrate the consecration. Because that is parish life. And behind all these things, the Spirit of God and the work of God. 20,000 people sa La Paz, more or less 100 lang ang workers active. We have 19 associations and 19 ministries, 11 chapel coordinators, some personnel, parish personnel, and then volunteers. Kulang pa na, pero sige lang, padayon kita kay iban. Hindi ginman active, pero sa likod lang. Pero why nag-stop mag-participate kang magbulig sa simbahan? So thank you very much. Hindi ko na ma-mention na rang tanan, mga hermano e mayor, previous incumbent, mga pastoral council, na dumdum tagig ka mo sa kada pangamuyo, adlaw gabi, kay kamukatuwang sang simbahan para sa pag-grow sang faith. Parishioners, visitors, adapted nga mga parishioners and associations, diri, himuon naton, active kita, ka mag-grow kita interiorly. God bless you. Please all stand. Brothers and sisters, let's now profess our faith. I believe in God,
the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord. He was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into the dead. On the third day he rose again. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen.
Before we proceed, ang mga nagadali, kag may mga aning agawon, pwede ka mo kalakat, kompleto ng misa nyo. Dispense na ka mo, okay? Para nga, maubranin nyo kay balang kulawid ang celebration. So God bless you. Brothers and sisters, let's now present to God the needs of the world and the needs of our community, and our response is, Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayer.
You made Mary the Mother of Mercy. May all who are faced with trials feel her motherly love. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
You wished Mary to be the mother of the family in the home of Jesus and Joseph. May all mothers of families foster love and holiness through her intercession. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
You gave Mary strength at the foot of the cross and filled her with joy at the resurrection of your Son. Lighten the hardships of those who are burdened and deepen their sense of hope. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
You made Mary open to your word and faithful as your servant. Through her intercession, make us servants and true followers of your Son. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
You crowned Mary Queen of Heaven. May all the dead rejoice in your kingdom with the saints forever. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Father, mercy, this parish has been entrusted to the care of the Blessed Mother, Our Lady of Peace and Good Voyage. Give your people help and strength from heaven. The birth of the Virgin Mary's Son was the dawn of salvation. May the celebration of her birthday, anniversary of the consecration of the Church, bring us closer to lasting peace. Grant this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.